Is something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on. There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around.
Set up some blocks. Cut through there. Closed up today. Right? Tomorrow. Nope. Nope. Can't let you through. Over to the side. Over to the side. Come on.
Hold up.
Just head up two blocks. Cut through there. Nope. Nope.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping her safe.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever faux Spider-Man is, he's used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters.
Just head up two blocks.
Wonder if other me left anything behind.
I think everyone's out safe now. Nice work, Spider-Man.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Just keep moving, right?
Quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Closed up today. Tomorrow.
Looks like the fire was caused by an electrical short, not arson.
Right?
Used a fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this? ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal. Guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off. I told you everything. The deal's going down on the roof. No lie.
Right, just you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills. And he left the drugs. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other. This one only painkillers for a few days, but shit knocked out. But breathing.
Where'd you learn to fight like that?
That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. This is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Always do it with more than one guy.
Go!
I've got this. Go!
Is this a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
You know how to fight!
I'm a black belt. Get your car and dojo. I just wanted to help. Spread the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! More of them!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest. Appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea. Got it. The downside.
Him off.
Tell me twice. Man, that was intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.